playing with the birds today. Thank you. Tavish, all you got.
Tavish is clipping the chains right now on the Pineapple Express pitch. Maybe he has one more move. That might, oh no, he did it. Fuck yeah.
You!
You! Sick dude, good job. Sweet, you're off. Sick. Yo.
Ooh, ooh.
Proper.
It's like, are you psyched?
Sorta. Probably more nervous. Need the shade to come before giving any good burns. Hopefully that's not too far away. Really, this part of the wall gets the shade pretty early. So. He's stoked. Holy shit. I know, I thought he was gonna blow it at the end. I was worried. I was like, dude, this is not the time. You just sent all the hard shit. He hiked the Crux though, that was rad. Okay! The weather looks really bad, maybe we like send that last 513 pitch and then we like gun it to the top. Come back with some fig shit and grab our camp or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Just so we don't fall that last day.
Yeah, that could work.
It goes.
It goes.
That was definitely one of the hardest pitches I've ever climbed. I did not have any expectation that it would go, but I just kept climbing and kept pulling moves that I wasn't sure I would be able to pull. And I got really fucking pumped and was just like yarding off of these holds that I was like not sure if they were gonna break or not, and they didn't, and I kept holding on. I just barely made it. Felt pretty sick.
Yeah, dude.
All right, Sam, your turn. Back muscles and stuff were just like,
that was
And I was just like, rest any way I can.
Yeah, you sat on those like bad feet for a while, like kind of like sussing
the
next part.
Roof.
Yeah.
Yeah. The moves after the boulder problem too, when you have like that little, like the kind of good side pull.
Yeah.
I was just like, I have no idea how the fuck I did this, because it's so like tippy feeling.
It is. You're like, feel like you're gonna,
and like the feet are like pointing the wrong way to like lay back into.
Uh huh. Yeah. When you do that move, like that lock off move off that left hand crimp to that right hand one and the golden rock, and then there's that like left hand gas stone. Do you just pop your, are you like on the right hand crimp and left hand gas stone, and you just pop your left foot up?
Yeah.
That's because I thought I saw you do that.
Really bad.
Okay, cool. Because I have, I don't know, the beta.
Really extended, so.
The foot beta there for me is like kind of funny. I'm like getting kind of like a high right hand on that side pull, and then I get like a tiny shitty left foot edge, and then I like high step to my like chest on that crimp that's in the crux, and then getting that right foot up always feels like a little like I might, that's where I fell on that warm-up go, so I was kind of like, uh-oh, that's like past the hardest stuff.